Since the disappointments of the August summer series in the lead-up to the World Cup, the Ireland rugby team has put in a few momentous performances. First up was that special victory over Australia, and the team now tops their group. They're heading to the quarterfinals as favourites. Let's find out what the word on the street is. So Ireland are playing Wales this weekend. How do you think it's going to go?
I don't know. Hopefully Ireland will win, though.
Have you been following many of the games?
I watched the first one of the mornings, but they're kind of real early, so I haven't got to see many of them.
Now, you mentioned it's quite early. Will you be getting up?
Very early. This weekend? I don't know, maybe. Depends if I'm out the night before.
Probably, yeah. Usually don't get up that early at the weekend, but I think it's something special and it's going to be good.
Now I'll record it.
Is it a bit too early for you?
Wouldn't be rolling over on the third dream at that time.
I will, of course.
I will, certainly. I'll be up that morning watching it. I think we all owe it to the team to support them.
Yeah, hopefully I will, yeah. Well, we might be out from the night before, so I might just stay up, like, you know.
Too early.
Definitely.
No.
No. No.
Definitely. Yeah.
Yeah, I will. Yeah, I'm staying up all night.
Tell me the debate with Jonathan Sexton or Ronan O'Gara. Do you have a favourite, or doesn't it really matter?
Well, I'm a Munster woman myself, so yeah, I'm a big Ronan O'Gara fan.
O'Gara's fantastic, really. I think his kicking is just so superb.
For a long time it was Sexton, but his kicking has been too unpredictable of recent. I think O'Gara's a strong choice, even though he's questionable in defence.
Yeah, O'Gara, he's been the man for the past few years, and I think he can do it for us and win the World Cup.
What do you think of the game and the team's prospect?
Brilliant! Half my family are out there.
Well, the Welsh are very good at singing, you know, and hopefully they'll be lamenting afterwards.
But Wales could very well do quite well. They're looking very, very strong. Their backs are better than ours at the moment, I believe. We've got the edge in them, I think, in the back row. Sean O'Brien's been playing very well at the moment.
I'm positive, yeah. I'm optimistic. I think I have the confidence to do it, yeah.
34-26 to Ireland.
I'd say it'd be around 26-15 to Ireland.
I think that Ireland are going to win the World Cup. I'm very confident about it.